to pick a store or a small number of stores and build a relationship.
Yeah. I mean, so many times in the early days of someone's whiskey journey, they're just trying to find a bottle, right? And they don't care where they buy that bottle from. They're just on this hunt for this one bottle that they heard something about. And the detrimental side of that is that you never get to build that relationship and probably get access to that bottle a lot quicker than you would have in the first place.
Right. So when you go in, talk, have pleasant conversations, bring samples of other things that you have to offer. If you know that they're a drinker, offer to open the bottle so that they can try it. That way they know you're not going to sell it. Be kind, support their picks. If they do single barrels, you should buy some of their single barrel products. And it's not a bad idea to learn their delivery schedules and what time they stock if they're a first come, first serve store, because some stores are. And that could be a very crucial piece of information. And then when they ask, can I help? Let them help.